Said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Something's here. Could this really be it? Speaking with a foreign army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons. Okay, he's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Trinity pursued the prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Damn it! That was too fast. blasting their way in. Let's hope this works. Inside.